until they reach West Flint. That's where it starts back up. I've been hearing rumors that they're going to put a double track through West Flint and East Juliet so that they can speed up traffic.